All right, here we go.
First news, he just told me right, I didn't even know he was here. I don't know, he's not coming. I don't know what happened.
Your chair is so awesome, I would think like that would be the first thing I grab.
Oh,
Offside.
That's in this game.
Thank you.
He's like, right there. Right there.
Let's go, Shark!
Go ahead.
Let's go!
Ricky breaks that.
You mean?
pendeja aquí. Pero pagamos. Y pagamos. ¿Y dónde está la cámara? Puros, como es. ¿Qué dicen en español? De no sé qué palabra usa. ¿Qué usa para yo no digo esas malas palabras? Nadie sabe dónde existe. Y todos tienen miedo de cortarle al corso. Pass it 6 more times.
Thank you.
friends with him. I know.
Watch your offsides, Diego. No one's seen him play.
It's such a sight.
He's like the pyramid. He's just, remember, it's there, and no one can explain how it got there.
And when I went back to play when I was older, I was at the top of the kitchen over at the fish company, Los Alamitos.
Beautiful.
That's booze at the door. He ran out the back and ate him when he stopped him.
Alex, just tell you put him in the fridge. He's gonna yell at me. I'll buy you a drink at the sports complex. Where's Pedro?
On a way to get the smoothie?
Pull down the camera.
Yeah.
Descanse.
For that calor. La puse en su, ¿cómo se dice el case en español?
Escuche.
Sí, entonces estaba su escuche antes. Y se apagaba porque se calentaba. Sí. Y ahí estaba preguntando, pues qué chingas pendejos los teléfonos. Y el indio aquí, el Yubi, el papá trabaja en esa compañía. Por eso estás en tu trabajo, yeah. Y yo manejo un pinche troque.
Yeah.
Porque dice, necesita respirar. Algo, pues claro, ¿verdad? Sí. Cuando está en el case, no. Escucha ahí. no puede respirar. Damn. Y se apaga.
Fácil,
¿verdad?
Yeah,
sí.
Se
regó
el programa.
Sí.
Fácil.
No, pero la cosa es en la mitad, como ahorita, lo dejo que sea en la sombra para que sí. Se
no puedo sentar ya. Todo me duele ahorita, el trabajo, entonces.
Make his all the runs he wants.
Yeah.
That's the freedom we have today.
Yeah. I'm probably got his shoes off and ready to go home.
Seven, right?
Six or seven.
I think it's seven.
Seven.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to tell him because he almost forgot how to play right wing again.
Yeah. I like him up there.
So do I, but I don't want, it's not my place to say anything.
Yeah, I like him up there.
Yeah.
It's a big body.
I showed him his responsibilities, and he goes, yeah, I remember now. I go, it's so easy.
Play the ball back, and let him pull it over the top to you.
Yeah. Well, I tell him, I go, look, pull it back, come towards the middle, give it to your midfield, or when you give it to me, I need you to go back and run.
Yeah,
I go, that's it, and it's one-on-one. So if you want to beat the guy, it's one guy. That's it.
And then you cut it in. You beat him with speed, and then you cut it in, yeah. The 18, and then you cut it back or shoot.
I go, here's the downside, okay, and I know you don't really care that much. They're going to score other goals. You're probably going to have one, or you might have more later, but I'm just telling you, your responsibility now is going to be a facilitator.
You get in there. If you have the angle, shoot. If you don't.
Sure. Well. But I tell him his responsibility right now is just to get the position over there, is just send it, cross it. Send it, cross it.
And work backside when they have the ball. You'll get a lot. If they learn to switch better.
Yeah, but they're only going to learn by doing this, by playing. Not going back there. That's the frustrating part.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm with you. I think I was talking to you or maybe your brother. That tournament we won. I don't know which one it was. Remember the one like the Black Hitch, the Huntington Beach tournament we won.
Oh yeah.
Coach Marcos was there. Yeah. He right away. He asked them and then he said, "Is that a pitcher to regular?" Yeah. Right on the right. We didn't even have Mateo, but.
I mean, that's a dangerous group. They can get them through balls. If we learn to put the ball through, like the balls that we're
doing now, yeah.
Instead of into a kid.
Yeah. it's a disease going around here.
At least we're not hitting. We hit the keeper.
I don't mind that if it's a hard shot. I don't care.
Yeah.
I don't care if he's over the goal, as long as it's a hard shot.
Shoot.
Yeah.
Try to dribble it.
Yeah. That's what I mean. Like, there's a couple of them we're past it like five times right there, and I'm like, here we go.
32 kids back.
Yes.
You think we're going to get a shot?
Just someone fucking toe punch it in, or I don't care.
Just rip it.
Something.
Might hit off a hand and get a penalty. Yeah, Braylon was already watching the video this morning. He was already watching the YouTube. Saw him at the breakfast table. He's like, watch the game from yesterday, just the second half.
Yeah, I couldn't get up earlier because my friend was with my wife at some dance stuff.
Yeah.
So he came home at 7 to 8 o'clock at night, and that's when he had to upload it.
Oh, yeah.
Normally we're pretty good now. We just get home, boom. It takes like 2, 3, 4 hours. Yeah, because some of these, I don't know what happened now. Something, I don't know what happened, honestly.
Well, I like him to watch it too, because then you see him in stakes.
Sure, but what I'm saying is, I don't know what happened with his team, because ever since Nico came in, just recently, right? Maybe a little after Nico? Yeah, a little after Nico. These kids now are texting Emmett, have your dad put it up. But before that, before Nico showed up, no one gave a shit. I mean, they watched it here and there, but the views, in other words, went from like, let's say 20 to like 90.
Yeah, Braylon always watches it.
Yeah, but see, I mean, I don't know if it's just recently.
He also needs to make it. You know, so they sit down and watch. This is where everyone's yelling at you. This is why. Oh, okay. Yeah. See it now.
No, it's good. I'm glad because, believe me, it's a pain in the ass.
His team.
trips out on that.
Oh, for you guys, yeah. But yeah. For the cameras, like, not in that way.
Thank you.
wider end of here. It gives you a chance to J-run it in instead of being offside. Remember, go towards the middle, J-run.
Yeah.
You're too close to the middle. And you're off. Fine right here. Just wait. Be patient. J-run it in. J-run it in to give you time, like right here, right? Then you go towards 7, and then you have 5 feet to run with him. You don't want to be even with him, you want to be behind him. There, now J-run in, it gives you space.
Push.
so great. And Ross is like, well, might as well be. Body, body. Uncle's gonna yell at him. Not today. Hey, then, hey, do your chop. Right? And about 7-8 feet behind him, Emmett. Stay back, Emmett. Go. Take the back door, Emmett. There you go. Guys a beat, Emmett. Emmett, how many guys you have to beat if you have to beat one? Huh? Only one to beat. Yeah. Run, Emmett. Go, 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 go. Stay wide, Emmett. Stay wide. Just go. Break, just go offside. Don't worry about it. That's fine. But then you stay out of the play. Make your run anyway just to get practice. You got it. Thank you. try, man. No one's taking pictures.
You look good. You look really good. Unbelievable.
Come on, better throw a UV.
Maybe I shouldn't take that, bro.
You gotta go behind your head.
Go, go. Maybe I shouldn't took that, bro.
You guys don't try to get him.
You gotta get me a goal, bro.
Push it. Follow him. Give him help. Over here on the right. Give him help. Give him help. You're offside, Braylon, right?
Bajando,
Keep up, Emmett.
Están corriendo. Venga.
Get wider, Emmett. Get wider.
Thank you.
I don't get it.
Drop. Nice shot.